Are you ready, kids?
No.
Boys versus girls, new year, new me.
The first new year was celebrated blank years ago by the ancient Babylonians.
What the hell is Babylonians?
Lonians though, what's that, baby onions?
I don't know.
Where is Babylon?
Am I pronouncing it right, Babylonians?
It was only 4,000 years ago. Oh.
The Babylonian New Year's Festival, also known as
Akitu,
celebrated the festival of sowing barley in the first month of their new year.
Okay, Babylonians.
In Italy, people wear what color, what article of clothing on New Year's Day to bring good luck all year long?
Must be following the flag.
It can be a wig, it can be a skirt. Some guys in suits wear, you know, female underwear.
I mean, I'm pretty sure if Italian guys wear dresses, we would know, right?
Actually, I wanted to write red.
How can you wear red underwear?
I didn't think green because I saw green, so I was like, maybe red lah.
Why shouldn't one eat lobsters or chickens on New Year's Eve?
What's so prominent about lobsters or chickens? They have nothing in common, what?
Lobsters go sideways?
Or do they walk backwards?
They can't really fly, what?
They jump a bit.
They are looking forward and they don't want to go backwards.
Lobsters can move backward and chickens can scratch in reverse.
It is thought that these foods could bring a reversal of fortune.
Never heard of that.
I've never heard of that.
Just because they move backwards, so your fortune will move backwards.
Lobster chicken bullshit, okay?
Shut up, lah, I got a point.
Every New Year, we hear the traditional New Year song, Auld Lang Syne. What does it mean?
We all know it, but no one knows what it means.
I'm getting rid of all my anxiety.
What kind of occasion people always sing this song?
My old acquaintance
be forgot.
Oh, you want to forget people on New Year?
All the people that shit on you in the past year, you need to forget them.
The traditional New Year song, Auld Lang Syne, means time's gone by.
Time's gone by. The year went by.
For time's gone by, my friend.
Yes! 1 point! Bring you fortune, bring me my point!
Auld Lang Syne is actually like Celtic or Gaelic.
In the ancient Roman calendar, the new year begins on which date?
The first date.
It could be any day.
It could be today.
First January, no?
And they just started on the same day as the rest of the world.
Zero.
What they gotta be all special about it?
Roman numerics, right, they always go by like lettering. So I is one.
Wait, I'm working it out.
So in the ancient Roman calendar, the new year begins on I.
Oh my god, the new year begins
on... You got it right!
We've established that we're both pretty dumb.
I was close, okay?
You know, you're a lot smarter than they said you were.
What are some of your New Year's resolutions, pretty?
Write more and hopefully write a novel.
I'm gonna be more homely.
This year, I want to go and explore parts of Singapore that I have not visited.
This morning, my friend was like, hey, drive through a Maxa. I'm like, okay la.
Okay, thanks!
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
Trying to mess with us all the time.